House of Maniacs come from? One might reasonably expect a juggling troupe or something.
Yeah. Actually, when we started out, we really didn't think we were going to get very far, and we didn't spend a lot of time thinking about our name. We just chose a name that, in some ways, it would irritate some of the people where we came from, because there isn't a real openness to new music, and by having a name which was sort of punk-derived, we would let people know what side of the fence we were on, you know, and if someone didn't like new types of music, they wouldn't come because of the name.